And also from a skill standpoint, Sagan did a great job filling in for Pavelski in round one, particularly on the power play, but there's no question this team is much better with number 16 back in the lineup.
And there is a steal in the neutral zone by Domi. Across the line, Marchman. Pavelski to the net. Richard, score! Right on cue! Welcome back, Joe Pavelski! The early lead for the Stars.
But there's no question that he's a guy that can score, and here's Larson gets caught on the same side with his partner Vince Dunn for a second, and that left Pavelski open ever so slightly, and that is a perfect shot.
Pavelski is back getting some ice time with Robertson. Domi out there as well. Domi plays it back to Haskinen at the point. Straight away, Harley, wrist shot, score!
Deflected on the way in! Dallas retakes the lead!
He had an opportunity before this on a jam play, and he's one of the best in the business at redirecting pucks. And if you're a defender and Borgen's engaged with him, there's no way you're thinking he can get a stick on this puck up by the hash marks. You're thinking maybe by net front he has time to react and get a stick on it.
Harley, end of the skates. Pavelski across the line. Ben shoots, save made. Rebound, score!
Throw the hats! Pavelski does it again!
Oh, what a return for Joe Pavelski. Absent in the first round after getting knocked out in game one, and he's been around it all night. A smart shot here by Jamie Benn off the rush. He's shooting for a rebound, and he was trying to put it off the far pad. Instead, it hits Grubauer in the chest, and a rebound that Grubauer would like to have back. And Pavelski, who has a knack for the net, goes to the net and is able to deposit that one into the cage for his third of the game. What a return for Pavelski.
The only other career playoff hat trick that Joe Pavelski has had was in the bubble against Calgary back in August of 2020. This one, a lot more crowd noise for Joe Pavelski's second career hat trick. And he has made this a one-goal game midway through the third. And the cleanup underway.
And such an important kill for the Stars on the power play for Seattle. Three shots on goal, as you mentioned, a couple of big-time blocks by their killers, and then they get to work.
Marchman, rink-wide pass, Domi controls. Akinpah with speed, looking for Pavelski. Score!
He did it again!
This guy just has the ability to find pucks that others can't. I know he's a tremendous golfer, but he must be one heck of a baseball player too, because there is nobody with better hand-eye coordination than Joe Pavelski. A broken play, but he's at the net. It's almost every time. He knows where to be two steps ahead, and he's able to find a way to get his stick on that puck midair and keep it below the crossbar and even this game. What a night for Pavelski.